December 31st, 2019. The countdown has started. A new decade has come. This is the 20s. We've just entered a new era full of opportunities. For many, this year was going to be our year. A year of self-improvement, new resolutions, new hobbies. We ought to surpass ourselves, get out of our comfort zone, and create more. We started to see a change, economically and culturally. Started to open new businesses, travel more. We felt more confident, saw a difference in us between now and 10 years ago. We felt this is going to be a great year. We felt 2020 was going to be our year. But then, it all stopped. At the rise of COVID-19 virus, everyone around the world had to press pause to their lives. Suddenly, we found ourselves stuck in our homes, unable to move or see each other. To take care of our loved ones, you had to stay away from them. That was our new way of living. Social distancing became part of our lives. Masks, gloves, and hand sanitizers. Businesses started going bankrupt. Film shoots were on hold, and new movies were postponed or delayed. Millions of people turned jobless, unable to work from home. Many film professionals have lost their creativity. And above that, we suffered severe losses. Lost some friends and family to the virus. We cannot say goodbye to our loved ones, nor see them for the last time. We got scared, worried. We even started fearing everyone. Medical professionals worked tirelessly, day and night, to help us get out of this nightmare. We thought this is how our lives will be for the next year. However, we realized something. Why not spend more time with our family at home with us? Call our relatives, reconnect with our loved ones and the people we live with, pick up new hobbies, watch new TV shows. Online streaming services have been rising in popularity and nothing seems to stop it. We started to find a way to keep ourselves busy. Write new scripts, edit the video we've been sleeping on, shoot short films at home, and train ourselves to be better filmmakers. We open new online businesses, partake in online film contests to help spark our creativity. We challenged ourselves to learn new things. We started enjoying staying home, rediscovering it. We suddenly had more time in our hands to focus on ourselves and self-improvement. We took this time to reflect on the world, and our vision of life has changed forever. Finally, something good came out of all of this. Little by little, the curve began to flatten. Countries started to lift quarantine and other restrictions. Borders slowly opened. Traveling is permitted once again, according to health measures put in place. A new light was shining, especially for creatives who depended so much on going out. Film shoots could start again, cinemas are reopening. Many people were very happy to finally get back to their business and jobs. Hope is not lost, was never the case. Coming out of this pandemic, we learned many valuable lessons along the way. We are more motivated than ever to not let this situation get us down again. With new ideas for future projects, the film industry is far from being over. We rose and came out of the other side, changed and transformed. Nothing could stop us now. And all together, let's resume.